Okay. I don't know why that was like that at first. Is this game as bad as I remembered? Let's find that out. I don't think I played this in so long, but I did watch real recent gameplay. So that's like two stories in this game. One for the actual story, and the other is the skill mode. The first game that allows you to create your own character. And yes, at least in this game, your character can actually talk. Alright, we're going with story mode first. Let's see how well I remember this game as it seems. Play story mode. Okay, we don't have time for this. Paper scissors. Fast range, I mean melee range. That's how you power up. Fake booster.
Change the fate of this planet, my own fate,
please, as a muse,
the fate of my son, and your fate. The end!
What a surprise!
Oh, it's a struggle. But this is game's version of struggle. And I got finished just like that. Oh yeah, they got animated versions of this. If it's up to you with plot armor, I'm gonna shut up.
Oh, what is this now? A baby? But from where? Ooh! Looks like you've got a tail. Well, we can't just leave you here now, can we? Shall I take you to my home? Well, you certainly are a feisty one, aren't you? My name is Gohan, and from now on, you'll be my grandson. But what to name you? I know. I'll call you Goku. You like that? You grow up nice and strong, okay?
And so, the story of the Dragon Balls began.
Okay, we've seen the intro. No need for that. Alright, so Bulldog Sunrock, I'll never forgive you. Yep. Okay, L1 is faster. What's over here? Oh, that's a world tournament. Okay. We're flying now.
What do you think you're doing here?
What do you think? We're here to get my son back!
How dare you defy your brother!
Get his son back.
I don't have a brother!
You couldn't possibly think the two of you could ever beat me!
It's about time someone shut you up.
I'll show you how foolish you really are! Kakarot, you're a shame to our family and our entire race!
Cook this for Atari, or it's about to be. Just gotta remember how to play now. Oh, I could've turned it.
I think you're done for.
He steals kids. Oh, so this is Switch?
Let me tell you something interesting before you die. There are two more Saiyan survivors, and their power levels are much higher than mine. Even if you started training today, you'd never be able to beat them.
You never try.
You want to die?
Oh, you actually want to rock paper scissors? This gameplay. It's rock paper scissors. Oh, the time is back.
Is this all the two of you can do? This won't be much of a fight.
Do you have a new attack you've been saving for a time like this?
Well, not really.
You lazy fool. I've been training non-stop to develop a new attack. The only problem is it takes some time to charge up before I can use it. I need you to fight him alone until then. Be careful.
Just God, hype.
I can't wait! I'll hold him off.
Damn, and I got punished for it. Damn, this game sucks. I'm kidding.
Kamehameha! You sure do act tough.
Oh, that's the best you got? Game Budokai PTSD for that Raditz mission.
He stopped it!
Yeah, I remember playing that shit.
Present for you.
Good times. That's a present. Can I dodge it? Oh, I'm supposed to take it.
You're the one who's going to die.
Try stopping yours!
What a pitiful move! Now!
Dodged it!
See you. That's what fuck you don't know.
Die!
Okay, none of this. Yeah, this style gameplay is crack neat as heck. Hopefully it's not in for Budokai Tenkaichi 4. I just need Tenkaichi 4 to play like Budokai 3. That's it. Actually, I'd definitely go for some Raging Blast type shit. It got a little mixture though.
Serves you right.
Maybe a little mixture.
Darn you all! When the others find out I've died, they're going to come here looking for you. 1 year. You have just 1 year left.
1 year? Warrior's even stronger than him?
Yeah, Warrior's stronger than you. Alright, we can get this part.
Hold it!
Sorry I'm late, Krillin.
Yamcha!
Yeah, we're kind of excited he got to meet Yamcha.
A real fighter is capable of.
Okay, Cybermen, give him hell! And don't screw it up this time.
Not the battle.
Yeah!
Maybe too much. Oh, that. That's why.
Is this the end?
Hey, good foreshadowing, Yamcha. Yo, what the fuck? I shook the whole planet! And that one little explosion. That's funny.
Curse you! What am I supposed to tell Poir and Bulma?
Hey! Get this trash out of here! That's just unsanitary.
Why you? Everyone, get back! See if my training paid off!
Go!
Dummy, rock, paper, scissors, Sam. I don't know why they didn't make it into like one mission. Oh, yeah, Nappa, never mind.
What a dirty little trick. Looks like you still don't have any idea what you're up against. I'll kill every last one of you!
I just charge up. On bike. That's my buck is on.
What's up?
How do I do that? Oh, I see. Now. I see. Now. The more is raised, the more you can do. He's gotcha.
Dodge that! Got it!
That's the device. Gotta take a hit, buddy. I don't think I can do another one now. So I see what those three things are for now.
Chutsu.
Just as I remembered.
I'll avenge you. Then I'll follow you. I won't let you be lonely.
My ultimate technique.
Okay, so that's it for now. Bye bye, Tien.
Goku! Hurry up and get here!
Now it's your turn.
Now, wait!
This Goku you mentioned, is that Kakarot?
Save for the part.
He wasn't even a match for Raditz. Even if he did come, what good would it do you?
It won't be the way it was before.
I'm sure it won't.
He's much stronger now.
What trust. All right, fine. I'll wait until he shows himself. I'll wait 3 hours, not a minute more. Oh.
3 hours. Damn, wish I had a Tekken 8 code. Must be nice.
Time's up, and I seem to have wasted mine. The coward Kakarot never came.
My father isn't a coward!
Gohan, have faith in yourself. If you really want to, you can be even more powerful than I am. Focus all of your strength, then attack. Got it?
Okay.
Saiyan blood runs in your veins too.
You should be fun to finish off.
Hey, Tunnel Gohan. Come on, Gohan. Hey, hold this. Yeah, so you ain't doing anything, buddy.
All right, here I go. Yeah!
Yes! Yeah!
Oh, that's a dodge. Oh, I'm at it for a second. Oh, so you can recover. But for how long?
Sort of move that is?
How dare you injure me? Now die!
Impact bomb.
I can do it too! Kamehameha!
Oh, that face. That's such a good face.
Don't underestimate this planet.
Thunks, you're really pissing me off!
What's this? Incredible power is approaching. It's still far off, but it's there. It has to be. It's Goku! Goku's coming!
Vegeta, are they telling the truth? Someone will be here in about 4 minutes, yes. Someone with a power level of 5,000 or so.
5,000?
Yeah, 5,000.
Kill those two! If the three of them join forces, they could pose a problem.
And now he intercepted me.
That won't hit me.
It's always the other. It's always the other.
You can't hope to beat me.
Just beat you. Another reanimated.
Piccolo!
Johan, run!
Mr. Piccolo! Why did you save me?
It was good, Black Clark.
Didn't I tell you to run? If you don't go now...
Please don't die! My dad will be here to save us any minute! Please, just hold on!
Little runt! I guess the order I'll kill you in has changed. But you'll all be dead in the end.
What a pathetic end. The once great Demon King Piccolo sacrifices himself to save a kid. How ironic.
Mr. Piccolo!
Go on. You're the only one I've been able to call a friend. I want to thank you. It's been a pleasure.
Ow!
Stay strong. Go on.
Yeah, poor Piccolo. Nice of you to come by. The Rock, Paper, Scissors Edition, as I call it. It is always Goku, yep.
Finally here.
Trying to look tough? You don't scare me. It just makes me want to kill you quicker.
Go try it.
I won't forgive you for hurting my friends.
Impossible.
What does the scouter say about his power level? It's over 9,000. What? 9,000? A little punk like you can't do anything against the mighty Nappa! Yes, for Chiaotzu!
Can't dodge this. If only. Oh, finally.
Vegeta,
I needed that. Now, Kakarot, I hope you're ready.
Oh, I missed the third one. I didn't know the quick time was gonna be like that. I should've just intercepted it then.
Who can't move is worthless. Die!
Let's take this somewhere else.
Do as you please.
Do as you please. What the heck is this? Great air battle. I don't remember this at all.
Okay, there won't be any people or animals around here.
So, this is where you've chosen as your final resting place? Here's a treat for you, Kakarot. It's rare that a low-class warrior like you gets to fight someone like me.
If he tries hard enough, any fighter can beat an elite in battle.
You think so? Well, let me show you just how useless trying hard is.
All right, come on.
Ah!
shields!
Hit this one fine. Yeah, I think he's done for too, Goku.
Looks like you've reached your limit. It's time to
finish. I know, I just got started.
And show you the true power of an elite Saiyan warrior!
Show me what you've got!
It's over, Kakarot.
Too bad.
There's no way a lower class warrior like him could beat me! Blood! How could a piece of trash like him draw blood from a noble? You're dead. I'm going to make you pay! I don't need this blasted planet anymore. I'll destroy your precious Earth, Kakarot, and you along with it!
What the?
I'll blast you and your planet to pieces!
Damn, I can't do anything.
No more.
Yeah, not possible.
I didn't expect him to go down so easy.
Oh, that's that thing. Vegeta's scouter is unlocked.
Should have been out long before now.
Oh, we're just flying around as we do that.
It's gone! The moon is gone! What does that mean?
I see. Curse him! Kakarot got rid of the moon before the fight!
Your wildest assumption ever. Wait, Piccolo destroyed the moon. Oh, the great ape transformation scene.
Sorry to keep you waiting, but it's time for you to die, Kakarot! A low-class punk like yourself has no place challenging an elite warrior! What?! Burst open and mix!
What is that? What have you done?
You're gonna be kicking yourself. You should have never gotten rid of your tail, Kakarot.
Ready, Vegeta. Yeah, this goes.
How's this, Kakarot?
Oh, that model.
Finish now.
Whoa, that's one massive ape!
Okay, this side is possible. Ouch. Jeez, I can't dodge? Let's see if I can park. Oh no, can't park. I should have seen that, I expected. Well. Trying to circle.
What's wrong, Kakarot? Not going to make a move.
It's huge, but man, is he fast! That's it! Damn, I'm borrowing your move!
No! I fucked up! I thought it was square triangle. I got for a circle.
Borrowing your move.
Oh, it's different buttons. Okay, different buttons each time. Oh, Jesus! I did not expect this.
Stop toying with me!
Solar flare!
Can we fall for it again?
I can sense your presence!
God! The spirit bomb is finally complete!
You're outclassed!
Go!
No, you don't!
How could this happen? It took so much to make that spirit bomb! Now it's gone!
Oops! Hey, sorry about that. Looks like I accidentally crushed your leg. And now I'll accidentally crush your heart. This is it. Kakarot, you little! How dare you? How dare you damage my face? I'll squeeze the life out of you!
Oh, that's a fight. Yajiro will be the savior.
Shrimp come from? Oh, you cut off my tail!
Yeah, this will go. Begin battle.
Why should you dare anger me? Do you really want to die that badly?
Yes.
Well then, you asked for it. I'll just have to slaughter all of you scum!
Oh, Gohan's face.
Starting with you! Well, too bad you're gonna let me. You freaking bad. Go on, run!
Hey, here comes Crowan. Oof.
And now I'll kill you all. And Kakarot, I'll start with you! You've given me a lot of trouble for a low class.
Hey, about to go on now.
What?
I'm going to beat you!
You're going to defeat me? You? Got you! Not bad.
Hey, count him twice. Should we up more? He always on that. We'll try again. Nope, he's still picking it. Oh, I can't dodge any of these. But yeah, the fight's over. I do like some detailing in this. I'll give it that. Next.
Krillin! I'm giving you this! The spirit bomb I made!
Should I hold the hand like this?
Please!
Yeah, just like that. Throw it back on!